Good morning, Craftwise. Today we have the color scheme that is white, lemon yellow, medium yellow, brilliant red, crimson, patallo blue, ultramarine, sap green, verdian hue, yellow, burnt amber, and ivory black. Okay, we're going to use each one . We go with white. Lemon yellow. Do slowly, slowly. Medium yellow. Then the next is brilliant yellow, brilliant red. Crimson. Patallo blue, ultramarine. Can hear the noise of the water as I'm dipping it. Sap green. I've taken more of water and less of pigments because you want to use pen and the watercolor mix. Going to verdian blue, or rather verdian hue. Yellow ochre, burnt amber, you can see that burnt color. And ivory black. Okay, you just let the color to dry. In the meantime, we have this black pen. We're gonna draw the outline. Now I'm coming to the end of the line drawing. So we have the color scheme ready and we're going to draw with a pen, sketch with a pen. Okay. Now as you know, the layers are very much dry. All right, here we are finished. You can see that white color. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We use the wrong medium of colors. White. Green. Wooden hue was here. Now it's yellow ochre. blend amber. So we have the medium of colors according to the pan that I've got, and this is what we have picturized on the paper. All right, so this is what we have done. And we can do Let's darken a little. Okay. So, thank you very much for viewing Craftwise Art. And we have done the color scheme of 12 new colors which is we have used, and next time we'll show you the mixing of color combinations on this. Thank you very much.